Hi, I'm Mike Allison. I represent government and cities for Nokia North America. We just had a fantastic show at Smart Cities Connect. We did a lot of collaboration with Sci-Fi, Jacobs Engineering. The highlight was our partnership with Clearworld Smart Pole. We were on a panel for a keynote for cybersecurity. We layer on security applications that at every layer of the network. We got a lot of enthusiasm and follow-up from a cybersecurity perspective. And then we did a panel on smart cities, which really is all about Industry 4.0 and our ability to really to drive smart city technologies throughout communities and cities and counties.
The way we are in delivering smart infrastructure, it is a necessity. It's to have partners that really understand the complex problem. But then when it comes to connectivity, I do need to call my buddy Mike and say, hey, Mike, I'm going to do this. I don't do that. But we have a telecom group that can design it, but we don't do the products. Can you help us, working with our team, identify those products?
At Nokia, thanks to our broad portfolio, we provide the wired connectivity services solutions. We provide the optical and the wireless solutions. What is the promise of Industry 4.0? The promise is it would provide more operational efficiency. It's going to give more security and safety to the workers in these industries. It's going to make the industries or enterprises more profitable and more sustainable and, of course, agile in the long run. Same thing, Industry 4.0 is going to now come to the City 4.0. Now, what happens for the city? The vision of a city is a little different. It's not about profitability. It's about providing the best citizen experience. What is the best citizen experience? It's about making the city more livable. It's about making the city more sustainable for the long run, because they start small and then they grow big. When we talk of cities from Nokia, we see city as a big platform. A platform for connectivity, a platform for intelligence, analytics, and a platform to put the infrastructure on.
It was really a fantastic show because it really gave Nokia a thought leadership position in smart cities.